That's a nice ejection spring right there. My second favorite part is push up on the release button and the blade comes out and you get another blade. Your hook blade ready to go. You want to switch back to your standard utility blade. Slide it forward a little bit. Once you switch your blades, put this back in. And now you got your standard blade. Your release function is just sick. Awesome reload. Absolutely love this thing.